We settled Mars over a century ago.
Darius. Darius, this is your situation. Awareness module. Are you still functional?
Yeah, Sam.
I need to assess your vitals.
Sam, this isn't the time to...
Look up.
Are we done, Mother?
Diagnosis complete. You have a slight concussion.
I'm okay, Sam.
Assessing combat reflex. Please focus on the target. Insufficient data. Please try again. Once more. Darius, the nanoforge was knocked offline in the crash. I'm rebooting the system.
Is it okay?
Yes, but it will take some time to restore full functionality.
Keep me posted, Sam. You can't complete the mission without it. I don't suppose you can radio Alpha to pick us up.
The proximity to the terraform is interfering with my transmissions.
See if there's a workaround. Damn it. Door's blocked.
Knocking out the power sources should lower the shield generator.
Thank you.
It is the cultists.
Here we go, Sam.
Hostiles on the bridge! I need an airstrike at 0803!
Coming in hot!
Sergeant, it's Mason.
Unable to maintain radio contact.
We've got to get to the terraformer.
Darius, I've established radio contact with Sergeant Winters.
We can't secure the first objective. I repeat, we are taking heavy casualties at the terraformer entrance. If anyone's out there, Hell's cultists have dug in, and we
Sergeant,
can't...
it's Mason!
Mason, thought we'd lost you back there.
I was taking a shortcut.
That shit ain't funny, soldier. Now get your ass inside and stop Hell before he completes his plan.
Roger that.
Stay focused in there. It's swarming with hostiles.
Are entrenched in the surrounding buildings.
We've got to clear them out!
Thank you.
Repair functionality has been restored on the Nanoforge.
Just in time. Give me a sit rep, Sam.
No movement detected in the cargo bay.
Good. I could use a breather.
Warning, enemy walker.
Sam, I need a plan of attack!
Run.
That's not a plan!
The Nanoforge to repair the crates.
Oh, right.
He's not getting up from that. This door leads to the core?
Affirmative. What is the plan once we are inside?
Pray we aren't too late.
Mason, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Good. The cultists have tripped damn near every security system in the building. Every sector is on lockdown. You'll need to clear each one before the system reboots.
Yes, sir.
Hurry. We don't have much time.
Cultist inbound.
Damn it.
Thank you. David? David, are you at your station? We are at Code Blue. Nelson is dead. I found him in his office. He's... Somebody shot him. We have a breach. We need to... Oh, shit. I think I heard something. Oh, God. Somebody's in here.
If hail brings this place down, the whole planet is screwed.
Sustained a significant amount of damage.
need to get this bridge moving. Sam, can you find the controls? What happened? Gotta be somewhere.
All right, I'm at the bottom.
Carlos, run you through the rubble.
Sam, engage magnet gun.
Magnet gun, engage.
Sam, what the hell happened?
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Affirmative.
Holy shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding. That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing? Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Somebody there? Hello? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built them?
Ultra Recon Squad, day 40-something? Seven? We lost Gomez last night. It's six now.
No signs of life detected.
Whoever lived here left a long time ago. Well, that's convenient.
Life form detected ahead.
What the hell was that?
Unknown, but I'm detecting many more heading this way.
Oh, hell.
Thank you.
Caesar what Hale wanted? What the hell is he planning to do?
We need to get the hell out of here.
The pod appears to be adjusted to the features.
I hope they aren't bulletproof.
Multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out.